What's up, everybody? My name is Bua.
Yeah, I'm out that Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my Tata, sitting courtside. Nicks and Nets,
give me... Bua is, a man who's trying to bring culture back. I think that ever since Picasso, Keith Haring, perhaps, Andy Warhol, art has really not been appreciated. And I think what's great about the Canadian audience, if I may detract for a second, is that, you know, Canadian people really understand culture. And I think that we, unfortunately, in contemporary pop culture, we celebritize, you know, the Britney Spears, the singers, the reality superstars, and the people who are really not necessarily talented, you know, not the composers, not the painters. So because my work is so relatable and it's so accessible, and I'm really a voice for a huge generation, you know, that is what people relate to. I celebrate urban culture. I paint the urban experience. You know, no one before me ever did a DJ or an MC or a B-boy or a graph writer. So because of that, I always say that I'm an artist for the people, by the people, and of the people. And I'm not really painting. It's not just me painting. It's me painting for a generation. I just happen to be the voice or the paintbrush of the generation. So, you know, my goal is to... Who is Bua? Bua is somebody who can really bring culture back to society. And that's a huge thing to say, because we're really, you know, an anti-intellectual society. Definitely from